265 runs with an average of 132.5 is the Nepal captain, who is the KFC player of the series. Rohit Pandey, you deservedly won this. You first receive a trophy from Mr. Dinesh Sawat. Incredible performance, didn't have to do much today.
I'm very happy with my performance especially, but as a team I think we could have done better, especially I think the second game where I think I could have done a little better, so we could have be alive in the series in today's game. So as a team I think it was a very good preparation for us before going to World Cup, so we all are very excited and looking forward to the World Cup.
The top order did really well today. They put in a big partnership. What was the conversation in the dressing room yesterday and after the last match especially?
Yeah, especially the conversation was to give them freedom, especially and go there and express themselves especially. And the way Kushal Dai gave the start in the first over, so I think that kept the momentum throughout the inning. And Asif and Anil Dai batted really well. And the way Kushal finished, I think that was really nice to see before going to World Cup. So as a team, I think we are growing and yeah, looking forward to it.
You've lost the series 3-2 and today's win can be called a consolation win. But I think this matters to you a lot because you are now flying to the United States to play the World Cup, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely. 4-1, 3-2 is better than 4-1. And we wanted to finish this series on high notes, especially before going to World Cup. And yeah, today's win will give confidence to us before leaving to USA.
Now Rohit, special request to you. The fans have come in numbers to support you. Please tell them something before you fly, before you board that flight to the United States in Nepali.
Thank you so much sabajanalai. Yesai garine support ra maya garirakhnu hola. Ra aune World Cup ma hami sabajanale hajurlai proud garaudachhau. Ekdam raamro cricket khelne ram. Thank you so much sabajan.
Very well played today, Rohit. 3-2, not bad.